Welcome back to 10 Slide Info. For quite some time, the United States seems to be quite busy in selling their weapons to Indian defense sources. And the latest deal in the pipeline, which would be happening very soon, is the contract for 30 General Atomics MQ-9 Reaper drones, which is also known as the Predator B drones. But as per the recently held 2+2 dialogue meeting in New Delhi, Indian government has resisted the American pressure over the purchase of the state-of-the-art armed Predator B drones, even though there were plans to procure an initial lot of 6 such drones. And we also know the remaining 24 drones were supposed to be acquired during the next 3 years. Even though nothing is confirmed about when the actual procurement of these 30 General Atomics MQ-9 Reaper drones will happen, but as per the latest update, looks like Indian Navy has inducted 2 Predator drones on lease for carrying out the surveillance in the Indian Ocean region. Not just that, these drones can also be deployed along the line of actual control in eastern Ladakh. As per the defense sources, it looks like these drones arrived in India during second week of November 2020. And these were inducted into flying operations from November 21 at the Indian Navy base at INS Rajali. INS Rajali, which is also informally known as the Arakkonam Naval Air Station, is an Indian naval air station located near Arakkonam, Tamil Nadu. This air station operates under the Eastern Naval Command of the Indian Navy and has the longest military runway in Asia. The drones which have been inducted have already started operations and looks like an American crew from General Atomics is accompanying the equipment and would help Indian Navy to operate these drones. The drones are flying in Indian colors and would be on lease with India for 1 more year. Hope India decides on purchasing the planned 30 drones by then. According to General Atomics, the Sea Guardian, which is the maritime variant of Predator B drones, can fly at an altitude of over 40,000 feet and has a maximum endurance of 35 hours. It can carry an external payload of 2.1 tons across 9 hard points. Under the lease agreement, the American support staff will only help with the maintenance and technical issues, whereas the sortie planning and the joystick control would be with Indian Navy personnel. The data gathered by these drones during the flight would also be the exclusive property of Indian Navy. So that was a quick update on Indian Navy leasing 2 General Atomics Predator B drones. Thanks for watching. I'll upload another video with a new defense update or an aviation update later. Please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell button next to it, and also feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. Thank you.